This is a song that we cannot leave the establishment without doing. This is a song dedicated to the late, great Mr. Alex Chilton. For Alex. It's called St. Patrick's Day. I wrote this in 10 minutes the day Alex Chilton died.
How much time we got, son?